Well, that went better than I thought it would. Thought we'd end up in the 20s again. But whatevs. Whatevs. I think we're still in the lead in points. So it should be okay. No problems here. No problem here. No problem here. America. Yeah. By a narrow margin, we lead the points. As Elliot Sadler continues to drop. Alright. Time for a double Charlotte intake. With a significant margin in race prizes. Actually, I think this is one of the more higher paying nationwide series races, if I'm not mistaken. The computer was being an asshole, too. I had to reset it so that the game capture would work. I also updated it because I thought maybe uninstalling and reinstalling via the update would assist us in some manner, but apparently not. Apparently that benefited in zero ways. And also apparently, Martin Truex Jr. and Dale Earnhardt Jr., regardless of the fact that they have the same car number, will race in the same race. So there are 2 8 cars on the track right now. I don't think that's a thing that's supposed to happen. Hey, I'm doing alright. Living my life. You got yours and I got mine. Hate that fucking thing. So why did I set it to play? Because it's a song that you have to set for it to play. So why would I do this to myself? Well, loyal viewer, I have no fucking clue why I would do that to myself. You must be a loyal viewer if you're watching up to this point. This is probably like, I just completely forgot about the fact that this is probably started on part 100, so yeah. Part 100. Holy shit, guys. NASCAR 07 is definitely generated into a series. Although part 100 probably won't be posted until the 2017 season. You know. Gonna be talking about the events that occurred in the NASCAR 2015 season while who the hell knows is winning the championship in 2017. Are we really gonna see 2 Daytona 500s before the rest of the series is uploaded? Cheating McDouchebag is not in first. What is happening? See, I also got to avoid the apron because, you know, this track is notorious for fucking me over at all times whenever I go to pass someone. No, gotta get underneath Harvick. Yeah. What is happening up there? It is just a hot potato for the lead up there. First it was cheating a douchebag, then it was Earnhardt, then it was Burton, and now it's Burton. And now it's Burton. Still Burton. I see an 8 up there. But I also see what looks like a red car, and I hate red cars so much because it's usually shooting a douchebag. And now it's Kenseth to the lead. Oh my god, wreck. Oh my god, wreck! See, that's the kind of thing that I would like to have happen never. So with this throwaway lap means that I'm gonna swap to someone else. Sorry, Aaron Crocker. And once we get out of the corner, it should be fine. Oh my god, Shady McDouchebag's in first. And now that we're out of the corner, swap back. And no ground is lost. We are right back there, and actually they're pulling away, and that is just the worst thing. Oh gosh, it's lagging. And it's the last lap. This is some bullshit. Come on, guys, keep jostling for first place. Come on. Why are you on the outside? That is not going to get you the lead. Oh, come on. Don't allow him to win. That's 5 points. 5 points you could be taking away from him right now, you assholes. Stay above the apron. Come on. You guys suck. You are the least bit of help, you fucking assholes. Well, I assume we got all the 10 bonus points that he can possibly get. I finished the lowest of the minus fives. I assume he just gained like 30 points on me. Suck, you fucking douchebag. Every single time. I don't need your help, Indian male Aaron Crocker. Get the fuck out of here. Keith Urban needs some time alone to recollect himself after that load of shit. 40 points. 35 points. 35 points. Are you fucking serious? See, every Jeff that I actually like is in the back. Jeff Burton, Jeff Green. Jeffrey Earnhardt. And the Gordon that I like is in the back. What is this? Happening. This game's happening. Oh my goodness, it's happening. It's actually happening. It's got Rick started in sixth and is all the fucking way back here now. See my teammate in the top 10 and I'm thinking, what the hell? Johnson ever once run a sponsor without Lowe's somewhere on it? One time ever in the history of ever? I remember that All-Star race that Jimmy Johnson ran the 5, and that was the year that Mark Martin was running the 5, so that was like the one race out of the year where I was like, wreck the 5, wreck the 5. So it was without... And then Mark Martin was in the All-Star race, but he ran the fucking, like, whatever the fuck he ran. Oh, sorry, Dale Jarrett. Look at this epic crash. Wow, boom. I reckon it ever worked. Do we have a throwaway lap in this series? Or is my car fast enough to keep up? If we're gonna have a throwaway lap, you're going down some positions, asshole. I guess it was kind of a throwaway lap, but not really. I'm sorry. That was my terrible driving. I'm sorry. Go away, Tony. This is just like the Nationwide Series. In more ways than one, because it's Tony Stewart, me, Jimmy Johnson, Dale Earnhardt Jr., Kurt Busch, Greg Biffle, I assume Ryan Newman's back there somewhere, Kyle Busch, I can see that. Have I led a lap yet? Man, this is shit. This is awful. Come on. Lead a lap. Thank you. It's just like Harvick, man. At least something epic happened at Pocono. In this case, it was just boring ass. This has got to be entertaining for the fans, though, I assume. It's not entertaining for me. Hey, asshole, can you wreck like I always do on the apron? Because he's going below the apron, and he's not wrecking, and I always fucking do. So I don't see why the hell you can't. It's a scripted event. I mean, how can you wreck that perfectly? That was majestic. That was like a 360 no-scope. Why do they have to have this as a scripted event? The yellow light on the side was flashing, and I thought Tony Stewart was coming in and out of existence for a while there. The light was yellow and the car was orange. The colors, they were so similar. The color. See how much easier that was than the bullshit I was put through the past 10 laps here. Terrible time to start sneezing is in the middle of a corner, so your eyes close and you can't see where you're driving. Why am I fucking plugged up all of a sudden? This shit hasn't been happening like the past two sessions. I don't see why. It's gotta happen now. I'm not even sure what kind of sound effects you could call that. That was just fucking insanity is what that was.